Child support is calculated based upon the obligor's income, so the income of the parent who has to pay. So no, getting married is not going to make any difference. The only other factor is for the person who's receiving the child support. It's all calculated based on the number of biological children these people have, and your stepkids do not count one way or the other. So no, not particularly.